Did you know? Harrison Ford's stuntman had to ask him to do less stunts in Indiana Jones. As with all the Indiana Jones movies, Harrison Ford did many of his own stunts. He did so many, and even more than the production expected, that Vic Armstrong, Ford's stunt double, pulled him aside and asked him to please let him do some work. Armstrong later said, if he wasn't such a great actor, he would have made a really great stuntman.